all the status, all the money, all the victories in life mean absolutely nothing if you fail to raise your children in the right way. Dads, who are you working for? We are working for our children, that they might have a better future. Many dads make this mistake where our work consumes us, that there is no time to be present because we are working for their future. There is no time to be present because we are working for their future.